Hello mga ka-showbiz lookout, salamat po sa pagtutok nyo sa ating balitaan ngayon. At ito nga po ang ating pag-uusapan. Inamin na nga po ni Alden Richard na isa po pala si Bea Alonso sa mga gusto niyang makatrabaho. At ito nga po ang nakita natin na balita sa Showbiz Hub. Alden Richards and Bea Alonso are set to star in the Philippine adaptation of the hit Korean movie A Moment to Remember. Biba Films and GMA Films are set to produce the movie, which will start shooting in January 2021, according to PEP. Alden will play the male lead, which was portrayed originally by Jung Woo-sung. Meanwhile, Bea will be playing the female lead, originally portrayed by Son Ye-jin. Ayan, at nako, nakaka-excite po ito, lalo na nga po sa mga fans at supporters ng aktor na si Alden Richards at aktres na si Bea Alonso. A Moment to Remember is a 2004 South Korean movie which tells the story of a woman affected by an early onset of Alzheimer's disease and how it affected her relationship. It was based in the 2001 Japanese television drama Pure Soul. Ayan po, at makikita po natin ang isa sa mga posts ni Bea Alonso sa kanyang Instagram account. Thinking of what to do next on my Bea Does series on YouTube suggestions. Anyhow, my new video is dropping tonight at 7 p.m. I try doing nail art for the first time with at Mims Q. Ayan po, binalikan lang po natin ang kanyang post sa kanyang Instagram account. Previously, Alden has opened up about his dream of working with Bea in July 2019. Following the success of Hello Love Goodbye, Alden said that he wants to work with Bea on his next project. Ito nga po ang isa sa mga ikinuwento o ibinahagi ni Alden Richards. Kasi nag-meet kami before sa airport on our way sa Sinulog Festival. At last year ata yun. Tapos nagkamustahan kasi the last time we saw each other ay sa party noong stylist namin kasama si Idan, John Lloyd Cruz. So yun, sabi ko sana magkaroon ng chance na makawork ko siya in a movie or in any project. We'll see, Alden said in an interview in July last year. Meanwhile, Bea said in vlog she posted in October this year that she wants to work with Alden too. Sana magkatrabaho kami for an acting project in the future. Wish ko rin na mangyari yun. He's such a nice person, Bea said her blog. The actress previously worked with Alden for a brand endorsement shoot. I've worked with him, sobrang bait. Hindi lang siya, pati yung team niya. I had the best time with him, she added. Ayan, makikita nyo nga po ang endorsement nila dyan. Picture nila together. Ayan, ako. Nawa nga po ay magtuloy-tuloy na po ang kanilang pagsasama sa isang movie or teleserye, kung ano man po yung kalooban para sa kanilang dalawa. At talaga namang itong si Miss Bea ay sinabing napakabait, sobrang bait ni Alden Richards, kasama din ang kanyang buong team. O diba, nakakatuwa silang dalawa dahil talagang ang gaganda at very encouraging ang kanilang mga mensahe sa bawat isa. Ayan po, excited na po ba kayo sa magaganap kay Alden Richard at Bea Alonso? Please comment lang po kayo sa ating comment section at mahalaga po ang inyong mga komento. Yan po, nagtatapos ang ating balitaan. Please huwag niyo pong kalimutang mag-like, share, and subscribe. Photos always credit to the rightful owner. Maraming salamat po.